Trabzon is a culture, tourism and sports center located in the Eastern Black Sea region of Turkey. The city has a deep-rooted historical background. Trabzon attracts domestic and foreign tourists with its modern structure, natural beauties and transportation facilities. Karadeniz Technical University is a public research university in Trabzon. It is the fourth oldest university in Turkey. Karadeniz Technical University carries out its educational activities in a main campus that makes students fall in love with its unique sea view and lush nature. The university satisfactorily meets social needs of students with various sports centers. Campus, which has different beauty of each season, offers many social and cultural opportunities for students. The university is within walking distance to the areas such as hospitals, shopping centers, bus terminals and airports. The university has hosted many national and international events. There are congress and culture centers at the university. The university has also a rich library. Mining Engineering Department of Karadeniz Technical University was established in 1991. There are three subsections in the department, namely mining operation, ore and coal preparation and evaluation, and mine mechanization and technology. The department has graduated nearly 1,000 students so far. The department offers master's and doctoral programs. Mining Engineering Department has been continuously improving the program infrastructure, teaching plan and physical spaces in accordance with the developing science and technology. Engineering Education Programs Evaluation and Accreditation Association has accredited the department periodically since 2010. The main objectives of the department are to make researches for effective production and processing of mines, support the mining companies with experienced academic staff, and train qualified mining engineers. The students are offered the opportunity to study in a foreign country with the framework of the Erasmus program. And Mineral Processing Engineering, the department was listed among the first 20 departments by an independent organization Shanghai ranking. In this list, the department took the first place in Turkey. The department is equipped with the floor and stair elevators to provide barrier-free accessibility. In the department, the computer room with a capacity of 80 students is equipped with the latest technology computers. Mining Engineering Department of Karadeniz Technical University organizes many seminars every year in order to make students aware of current professional practices. Colleagues from different institutions and organizations are invited as speakers for the seminars. In the seminars, presentations are made on different topics such as occupational safety, underground mining, metal mining, mineral processing, and mine dust control. In addition, mining sites in the surrounding provinces are visited by the students within a program planned by the department. In order to protect the students, laboratory staff, and academics from the possible dangers, documents for chemical hygiene, emergency action plans, and waste disposal were created. In addition, occupational health and safety sheets containing the rules to be followed were placed in all working environments. The department has well-equipped laboratories that answer the questions of the students and mining companies at any time of the day. Mining Operation section of the department includes the laboratories of rock and soil mechanics, paste filling, ventilation, microscope, and natural stone. Coal preparation and evaluation subsection has the laboratories of sample preparation, physical and chemical analysis, magnetic, electrostatic, and gravity enrichment, flotation, hydrometallurgical processes, and coal moisture ash determination. Finally, Mine Mechanics and Technology subsection includes the laboratories of the excavation mechanics and tests for the excavation, the reliability, and abrasiveness. The department organizes various events so that the graduates and students from the department can communicate with each other. The department has hosted many events, such as Mining Engineering Symposium, Conference on Historical Mining Sites of Turkey, International Black Sea Mining and Tunneling Symposium, 8th Regional Rock Mechanics Symposium. Nefeslik magazine is published annually in order to inform the students and other professional stakeholders about the latest development in the department. The magazine is prepared by the joint efforts of the students, academicians, and engineers in the sector. The students also participate in many activities and technical trips organized by the student club. In addition, club members take part in the seminars, symposiums, and other events conducted by the department. The graduates can choose to work in many areas, such as Ministry of Energy and Natural Resources, Ministry of Environment and Urbanization, General Directorate of Mineral Research and Exploration, Turkish Hard Coal Enterprises, Turkish Coal Enterprises, Etimaden, General Directorate of Highways, General Directorate of Provincial Administration, municipalities, and different private sectors, including various mining activities.